As we all know, Civil Defence is a voluntary organization where volunteers support the community during any emergencies. Now let us understand this, why the children, where they are playing the drama, how exactly the Civil Defence volunteers work, how it is very useful and helpful for the community. Stands collecting all the ingredients. She's working in the kitchen. She just lets the stove. There's a leakage in the gas. About 15 to 20 minutes. So meanwhile, the fire brigade communication center sends an SMS to Civil Defence volunteers. Yes, the Civil Defence volunteer rushing.
The fire engine is coming. Make way.
Yes, the Civil Defence volunteers are doing the first aid for the damage.